Okay guys, welcome back. And before that, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening wherever you are. Stay safe, stay at home. Okay, and I'm going to test one Nintendo Switch game, One Piece Unlimited Warriors 3 on these two mid-range Xiaomi phone, Redmi Note 8 Pro and Poco X3 and FC. And before that, let's talk about autofocus. Come on, camera. Why are you so bad? This is exagear. Sorry for the camera not really focusing. Okay. Devil May Cry 4. This is a full game. It's not a demo game. Game for PC. And the other one are Resident Evil 6. Also PC game. The setting for the container resolution at, let's say, at default. The rest. Let's try the Resident Evil 6 first. Focus my camera. Really, really bad. It start loading. Nah. Not yet. Not yet. How about Devil May Cry 4? It stopped, but see the image flip. Maybe next time. This is not the first video and also not the last video. There will be more video on the exagear. Okay, let's begin testing the game. First one to test Poco X3 NFC. Hold on, come on camera, why are you so hard to focus? One Piece Unlimited Pirate Warriors 3. Which one run better, Snapdragon or MediaTek Helio G90T, and this one is a Snapdragon 732. And you see the FPS. Poco X3 NFC. Snapdragon 732. The graphic. Not responding. Then it respond. Damn. Freezing. How many FPS? 1 FPS. 1 FPS. Nope. FPS. Come on, come on, come on, fucker. Sorry about that. Poco freezing. Okay, next one. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Still using a stock MIUI 12.07. Poco 12.04. One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. very disappointing. See, you turn the volume, the response time, very good. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Bottom firing speaker, mono speaker, Poco X3 stereo speaker. You can control the volume. The graphic less glitch. Though it's a bit slow compared to the Snapdragon 845. The graphic. Six FPS. Over here it's faster. That's funny. Slower again. But the game didn't crash, only slow. That's it. need a lot of work on the emulator. By the way, it's still 1.07. So far, no update. Okay. Let me not eat and Coco actually NFC. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Stay safe, stay at home.